Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Daddy channel. Today we're going to finish off this load, I hope, anyway. We just got fuel, 308 a gallon. It's a hell of a lot cheaper than fuel up in the garages, or terminals, I like to call them terminals. So I think we got a little bit over 1,000 miles to go before we're in there, to the bottom of Mexico. Let's check out the map, see just exactly where we're at. I think we're in El Paso. We're just on the outside of El Paso there. But we really ain't got too much further to go. We're going all the way down to here. That's about as far south as you're going to get. I mean, you can get further here or if you went over to here, but as loads go, that's as far south as I could find a load. Now, once we hit Mexico, these roads are going to be pretty challenging, I think. And they're going to be slow going, so it's going to take us a minute or two. Yeah, we got 1,200 miles to go, 64 hours, or 65 hours, sorry. So, we'll be using Peterbilt 379 glider. Sorry about that. We'll be using a 389 glider here. A C16 Caterpillar by Z Mods, the 19 speed, and then this is a John Rudder's track, and this is John Rudder's rear for trailer, spread axle. All lit up. So let's see if we can back this thing up, get out of here, and get on the road.
Let's roll. We owe it to our children to have you arrive safely.
No, I did advance the time to daytime. Let's just say we slept. So usually about 10 or 11 p.m. I'll stop advance time to about 5 or 6 a.m. I don't like driving at nighttime, not in this game, so. It's not pleasing to me. I don't find it fun at all. It's just simple fact that you just cannot see it. Wasn't so dark, it'd be okay. I mean, yeah, I understand it's nighttime, but hell, there, you know, there's moon and stars too, and they give off light. Where are we going to? Right there. Oh, yeah, we're good. Looks like we're gonna make a right turn or left turn out of here. Put it to the bush in the road.
Turn right.
Oh yeah. We got her made now. So I'm planning on finishing off this load anyway. So, man, we've drug this load a long way, 3,209 miles. Turn 10-4 on that right turn, Mr. Freeman. Ooh, that was pretty gear. Nice looking Dodge, or nice looking Ram over there. Oh man, wrist popped. Be going straight. We're hauling 31,340 pounds packaged food. We got a green light on the reefer. He's running, doing her job back there. We're using Reforma's Mexico map. Well, Mexico, we're using Reforma's mod. It does Mexico and then adds roads into California, Arizona, Nevada, you know, throughout there. Then for Canada, we used ProMods. And then for Alaska, we used Alaska and the northern, north to the future. We used a mod that connects it all together. We're using Project NextGen's graphics mods with a 4K tree or 4K tree bush texture. Makes them look a lot better in my opinion. Last episode, I thought I lost my save game. Almost did, so. All trucks must exit. Oh, wind flashing. Okay, well, it's not flashing, so. Now they got blocked off. One of those agricultural checkpoints. Shifting with the jake brake on. southbound and down. Texas, buddy.
Keep right.
Is that a big blimp over there? I'll put Gamer Donnie trucking on the side of it. There's a choo-choo train. Trees. I think a tree is just like a hell of a lot better. My opinion, anyway. I hate these things, the lights are always so damn long. There wasn't a dude pickaxe in the pile of gravel. Trooper. Killer Crown. Bridge jumper. Really? Don't you back into me? I can't go forwards or backwards either. wiggle out. Keep right. Do more. We're gonna pre-side though. I butchered that one.
Keep right. And then continue straight. Continue straight.
If I want to continue straight, Mr. Freeman.
Keep right.
I got palm trees all the hell way out here. I think we're close to the ocean. Port of entry. Welcome to Mexico. We finally made it. X-ray going on here. Add the cocaine. I didn't say do the cocaine, I said hide it. Thrash scooter. Huh. I don't have a scooter in the truck. What? I swear I put them in there. Damn. Got some milk, we could have some milkshake. Yeah, fuck you. Keep right. Well, if you ever get an oversized load and you're trying to cross the border, pick where you're gonna go across. Pick a choice. I'd suggest looking at the border first. Because some of these places you can't get an oversized load through. I don't care how hard you try, it's not gonna happen. Wait your turn, okay. Well, there ain't nobody in front of me, so. Oh, damn, what a hit. Por favor. Provenienzo el documento. Welcome to the Mexico. Bienvenido. I don't know how you say welcome. Mexico. The fuck is Mexico? What the hell is that dude doing? Man, I don't think they got enough porta potties. Fucking something's eating this shit out of the frame rate. Welcome to Mexico, everybody. Can come over here and buy you a car and drive straight across the border. Test drive, bitch. I'm glad to go to Mexico to buy a car, tell you the truth. If you get refurbished parts, they come from Mexico, so. Hold many of refurbished parts, or parts to be refurbished down to Laredo to go into Mexico. Shoulder of my neck. See what? Damn thing. Moved just right, nothing hurts. I get muscle tenses. Muscle tenses? Tenses? That ain't even a fucking word. What are you thinking, Donnie? You're like muscle spasms. If my muscles already, like, if I'm doing something, my muscles tight, and it happens, it pulls it.
Continue
kilometers. You become the police officers and arrest people, pull them over, write tickets, you know, just whatever. Shootouts, people try to hold up the banks, the convenience stores, and you gotta go talk them out or kill them, one or the other. Pretty cool. The Sometimes you'll pull somebody over there and get a gun out and start blasting at your ass and blast back at them. Throw lead everywhere. It's worth it, I think.
Turn left.
I think I probably spent like 3 or 4 hours trying to get it to work and all everything in it that I want in it. That'll do away with the buses. Risky passing zone, but it was. We ain't got time to sit there and do 25 miles an hour. Put this food on us for what? 4 or 5 days now? We gotta get it delivered. Still on that reefer? Yeah, it is. Hey, there ain't no speed limit, so let's get it while we can. degree closer. 790 miles. Oh, I'm gonna be here for a minute or two. What about that, police simulator game? What's it called? Patrol Unit or something like that? Looks pretty good. Thought about playing that. I kind of like those kind of games. Open world, you basically do whatever the hell you want to. Hitman is one of my favorite games, Hitman. Not the best at it, but I enjoyed it. I'm gonna do some videos on that. Missions just take a long time sometimes. Oh, sorry, my bad. Nope, didn't have no dude pickaxe and gravel. We'll hit the 4,000 mile mark.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Please pull in for inspection. Okay. What am I supposed to pull into? Off, so fuck it. I'm pulling, it should be easier to get to. Got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. wrist popped earlier. I don't know if you guys heard it or not, but damn, it hurts like a motherfucker now. Always something. I'm not turning there, driver. Come on, car. Too oversized. Got an oversized combo. Go check out that Peter. Oof. Looking bad. I'll say one thing. Come down here and likes to eat the shit out of the brains. Starting to go down. Mountains look pretty damn sweet. like an easy pass or something? Doesn't look like it. Nickels and dimes, memories and wines. $4.15. Got ripped off. That was $23. And I probably should have got a fuel. I'll get some fuel. $3.36 a gallon. We still got a ways to go. Trailer anyway.
Turn right.
$25. Almost $50.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Continue straight.
Damn, a coil. Load of coils. Those things are heavy. This is right way, looks right way. Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. That UPS man had a fucking refrigerator and some boxes. We have 500 more miles. We should have enough fuel to get there, probably. Oh, we just hit 4,000 miles on the trip. A long old journey, I know that. Starting to rain. Did you picture this 1-to-1 scale? Good Lord Almighty. Thought in a couple weeks. It'd be a hell of a long way, that's for sure. They drive way over here like this in Mexico. Thank you. ice cream.
Left 375 miles. Chihuahua. Good Lord. They haven't ripped this one's head off yet.
Right.
GPS, I'd never make it down through here.
Damn, water speed going. Oh, dear Lord.
Keep right.
and for one that takes a ride. Sneeze. I don't know if you heard it or not. I tried to hit the button fast enough. Damn. Got an older fire truck. It's older than dirt. Dirt. Left. We're there, boys. We are all but there. And the game fucking crashes. Piss me. They're about rage quitting.
Keep right. And then turn right.
I'll throw this whole goddamn computer out the window.
Turn right.
Turn left.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
That's nice. Right into me.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Almost made it without any damage, too.
in 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Long trip. But it's done. Finally. Look at that. 4,705 miles, 128 hours and 41 minutes, 1,219.6 gallons of fuel burned, $599,088 earned, and 9,480 XP. That put us up to level 91 on the legend. Been a long old trip. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.